Hello, this is Bram Stolk, and today I'll be doing some performance tuning of a Linux machine. And I will be doing that with my gravity simulator. It simulates stars and a black hole. In technical terms, it's called an N-body simulator in 2D. So we've got a black hole here, and if I spawn some stars, then we see that those stars are immediately sucked up by the black hole. But if we spawn those stars with a velocity that's on a tangent, it will be orbiting the black hole. So let me spawn them with some velocity. Now we see them mostly orbiting. If we track a random star, we see it's now orbiting the black hole. So let's spawn a lot of these stars so we can really strain this computer. This computer has 6 performance core and 4 low power cores. The 6 performance cores have hyper threading. So in total 16 virtual cores. Okay, so we see the simulation starts to struggle now. It's below 10 frames per second. And let me bring up the frequencies that my cores are running at. Let's see here. So strangely enough, there's a lot of work being performed. We see here by the threads I spawned for the simulation. But still, the cores are clocked low, and there's mostly one core clocked high. That is to do that's doing the video encoding, I guess. But yeah, there's plenty of work, but it's not getting scaled up. Why is that? Well, you might think that, okay, we go to the settings menu and there is a power setting, and the power mode is on balanced. Okay. And cores are clocked low. Let's put it in performance. Hey, nothing changed. See? Still clocked low, still 7 frames per second. But I'm at performance mode. That's strange. What's going on here? Okay. What we need to do is set the governor of this frequency scaler. And I wrote a little tool for that. And the different governors on my system are the conservative, the on-demand, the user space, power save, performance, and sketutil. It's currently running in sketutil. So let me spawn some more stars in so that we get below 10 again. High load again, and let's change this to on demand. So observe what happens to this and to this. Change it to on demand, and now a lot of cores are scaling up and the performance has increased. So if you go back to get util. It's running 10 on demand. It's running 100. We see the frequency scaler going up, but not to the absolute top. So what can we do? Let's try this again. Set it to performance. Balanced. Performance. So now we've got the full power of the system. All the cores are scaled to their high setting. And it all has to do with which governor you use. So conservative. It's still scaled high, even in conservative. It's probably got to do with this one. On demand. Get util. See? So yeah, there you have it. When you have a Linux system, make sure you know which governor is running for your frequency scaler. Okay, and that was it for this little demo.